Hey guys, many of my friends ask me, they want to know how they can delete their Gmail account. So let me walk you through how you can delete your Gmail account which you don't want to use. So here I am. This is a new Gmail ID which I have just created just to demonstrate this video. And its name is, the username of this email ID is alexjonesfab123@gmail.com. I want to delete this email ID right now. I don't want to use it. So how do I do that? Let's do it. Now here, when you log in, when you've been logged into your Gmail ID, here you have this option here. Just click over here. You get this option. You see your name, Alex Jones, and you will see this account. Just click over account, and it's gonna take you to the account setting page where you can control everything. Okay, so when you are here, just scroll down. Okay, and down below you will see this thing, close account and delete all services and information associated with it. Okay, click over here. Okay, now they are saying you delete Google account, and it's saying please read this carefully. You are trying to delete your Google account that provides access to Gmail products listed below. Okay, so remember, when you're deleting a Google account, so you are deleting Gmail, you are deleting Google Talk, you are deleting Web History, everything. Okay, so you need to take this thing. Okay, fine, that you want to delete them. Okay, and then type in your password. So let me type in mine. Okay, then agree, that yes, I want to delete my account. Yes, I acknowledge that I'm still responsible. Okay, and say delete Google account. Okay, maybe I put my wrong password. Let me try again. Google account. It's saying account deleted. Friends, trust me, your Google account is deleted. You ever go back in time and try again, log in that email ID, it won't open because it's deleted. Hope you like this video. Please share this video, like it, thumbs up. Do let me know what you think about the video in the comments. Ask your questions